I'm here on the roof with Darren Rogers, who is the Senior Director of Publicity and Communications for Churchill Downs. And we are essentially standing in the footprint of what the new blue grandstand section is going to be like. So, Darren, give us an overview of this really fast. Point it out.
Well, we obviously the Grandstand Terrace project is in construction mode right now, be completed prior to the 2014 Kentucky Derby and Kentucky Oaks. Six new grandstands or sections of grandstand seating as a part of the project. We'll have a great rooftop terrace over here. Also expanded food and beverage offerings and plenty of restrooms. Updated facilities. This is a part of the grandstand here at Churchill Downs that has not been touched since the 1950s. But this is a great view of the race. Right over here near the red pole at the top of the stretch is where the start of the Kentucky Derby is. It's one of the great vantage points. Not only do you get to see the start of the race, but the horses will go by. You'll hear the roar of the grandstand. And this is where the race unfolds, on the far turn. And the horses will go into deep stretch, 1,234 feet. It's one of the largest stretches in racetracks in North America. But right here on the final turn, this is where the race unfolds. You can see where the tractors are in the background. This is where the race is determined and won and lost. It's a great vantage point, and I would highly recommend it for anyone watching a race here on Kentucky Derby Day.
Okay, so you heard it. And right now we've got a holiday sale. You get 5% off of your race day packages and 10% off of any package that will include hotel and transportation. So come on out and give us a call. Let's get you set up. Gorgeous day.